So what's over here? Okay, go around, make sure there's no enemies in this area. It won't save you for long. Okay, so I make sure all these areas I'm going through is going to be empty of enemies. Well, it's not like we didn't betray them before, we're just making it more final. So, betray and murder. I'm close quarters combat, thank you very much. Another gong. I'm not going to touch the gongs. Not knowing what they do, I think it's best to keep my distance. So, final room in this area. Elder Researcher, let's hit him with a... Fear, just in case. Okay, another horror, hopefully. Yep, the stuns. Okay, so I level up. Awesome. My Dark Master Mastery will. Okay. Might as well add insanity, let's see. And drain life. Oh, look at these. To a special mechanical contraption. Rakuten battle wand. Useless. Up. Cage key and battle wand. Up. Okay.
Hey there. What can I do?
Nope.
Okay.
Dinkuinkuya. Hitachi Diman. Patoga. Ya furtiko. Kinkunjo Bisho. Zvilia.
Yes. Well, in for 100 credits, in for a K. You're getting in my way. Fuck. I killed. That seems to be the. Ah! Well, I don't need to go any further, so. Hang on. Ancient tome. Is that what I've just collected? Okay, so hopefully this as well. Miles. Hopefully it's the right one. If not, I mean, I'm gonna be. If not, I really hope I can come back in. Too much trouble. More to heal, but it's fun to betray him. I know it's not nice to be a Darksider, but hey. Size of the other guys weren't never flexible. Well, they were a bit flexible, but maybe the others are even more flexible. Besides, they didn't try and kill me. Okay, let's go around to the arena. Let's hope I've killed enough of the Rakatis. Oh, the other guys. Hopefully by handing over the tome with will allow us to continue forwards like nothing happened. Basically, if you go with the older one, they'll have you go into the
Donkin Panokune. Kawana Bota, are you a Tatwa Kenki or Sharchi King Watawama Mulira? Tonghait Eldas Wamachi, Nova Mulara, Gilai Kunta, Jisko, Yoho Kavanobis Ula.
I really, really hope so. Is this it? Well, if not, I can always go back and see if I can find the real one. So, what we got? Yeah, it looks like you help me and I help you. Okay. Okay, so basically I've got to go alone. Well, if you actually help the elders, then gone. Right, as I was saying. Oh, I'm off. Last time I did this, I did it on the elder side. I never even come here, and they were quite flexible. So I went. When I went, as was instructed, on my own. Juhani and Jolie. Johnny and Jolie decided to interrupt. And say it was, even though it's against the customs of the Rakata, they insisted on coming. The elders were no, and I managed to convince them to let them come. As when I was trying to light side things, and I equipped the Sith uniform before those three drunkards accosted me, and they were suitably cowed. Okay, so. I don't know if I can remove and add members of the team. In the temple grounds. So just to be safe, I will remove them now. Hopefully there's no enemies in the they're right there. Okay, so in the customs of the Rakata bug eye thingies, I came alone. Where are the buzz kills?
Wait, you can't go in there alone.
We have had a premonition. The Force has given us a vision. There is great danger within the temple. We cannot let you face it alone.
You might be walking into a trap. Maybe Malak himself is waiting inside. Even if he isn't, that temple will be crawling with dark Jedi. You'll need all the help you can get. Your destiny, maybe the fate of the entire galaxy, could be forever changed inside that temple. I'm not about to let you face that alone. Not after my premonition. There's a reason I had that vision.
Jolie speaks for both of us. You must enter the temple, but we must go with you.
So you just tell that guide of yours to do whatever he has to do to get us all inside the temple. I don't know what he said, but it sounds like your guide's being stubborn. We don't have time for this. The Republic fleet is on the way, and we're stuck on this planet until we deactivate that disruptor field. You have to convince him to get us inside that temple.
Contingent 9. Molly, that I swapped the wrong only